Welcome to my channel. Lie down comfortably. And stretch out your beautiful body in a nice, warm place. Feel your arms. Feel your fingers. Feel your shoulders. Are you grateful for your body today? Are you grateful for being alive? Breathe. Breathe in. Take another breath. And breathe out. Your body is your friend. Your body is serving you. Your body contains you. Your body keeps you alive. Feel your chest. Feel your chest moving when you are breathing. Feel your skin. It is so smooth. It protects you and takes care of you. Be grateful for your skin. Give thanks to your body.
This is my house.
Feel the cover that you are laying on.
Here is the aquarium.
Feel the pillow under your neck.
And here is the kitchen.
sleeping area, bathroom.
Be grateful for your feelings.
Windows. Korte avstander.
Give thanks that you can feel, that you can touch. You can touch the softness. You can feel the cold air in your face. You can feel the warm breeze in your hair. And you can feel the grass under your feet. Your feet are carrying you around. Be grateful for your feet today. Be grateful for being able to move around, to walk, to rise up in the morning. And be able to walk around and maybe do a little happy dance, filled with joy and gratitude for a new day. We are so blessed to be able to wake up and experience another beautiful day. Take a deep breath. Take another deep breath. And let it out. Your breath is everything. Feel your heart. Can you hear it? Can you feel it? It's beating for your life. It's beating every second of your life. With ease, with peace, and with grace, it's beating, 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 beating. It's never tired. It's so grateful for being a part of your body. Grateful for your heart today. Your heart loves you. Find peace in your heart and be still and feel it. Take another breath. And let it out. Relax in your lungs. They are serving you with air. With clean, warm air. The oxygen is floating into your veins and serves your body with fresh air. Be grateful for your lungs. Be grateful for your veins. Take another deep breath. And let it out. And another deep breath. While you're breathing, your body is working. It's the finest mechanism in the whole universe. It's divine. Every part of your body is working together in perfect harmony. Be grateful for your whole system today. Give thanks to your body today. Your body loves the attention. It's serving you in so many ways. It keeps you safe. It keeps you warm. It keeps you alive. It supports you, it comforts you, it makes you happy, it makes you cry, it makes you sad sometimes. But it's there for you throughout your whole life. It's there. Serving you without hesitation, without stop. It's always there. Be sure to fill your body with blessings and nutrition and clean water. Your body loves clean water and good nutrition. It's like a flower who needs love and care. It will bloom and blossom in beauty and happiness and radiation. Give your body attention today. Give your body nice, beautiful attention. Say nice words to your body. Be nice to your soul. Your soul remembers you. It will never forget. Every thought, every action, every word is stored in your body, in your cells. Be sure to feed your body with beauty. Beautiful mind, beautiful words, beautiful actions, beautiful conversations. Beautiful visions, beautiful sounds. And your body will thank you. It will be happy and vital and caring. It will answer you in a beautiful way. It will bring you flowers and sunshine on a rainy day. It will bring you peace and care. Your body is so grateful. Your body is filled with wisdom, divine wisdom, make use of it, cherish it. Bless it. Love it. Take another deep breath. And let it out. Take another deep breath. And let it out. And another one. And let it out. Thank you for listening. Thank you for giving yourself this space and time. You can move your body now. Slowly wake up. And open your eyes. And have a look around in your beautiful surroundings. And bring forth a wonderful day. Or if you're going to sleep, sleep in with grace and peace and harmony. And thank you for joining this journey. Thank you for being here, for being alive. Thank you for being.